Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi, I'm Dipannita Sharma and today I'm going to take you through my morning regime, what I usually do whenever I wake up and a little bit about myself. So, please don't judge me, but the time I wake up in the morning is a little, it's not always fixed. The days, of course, when I'm working, I wake up whatever time I need to report on set and stuff like that. But when I'm not working, I do not wake up before 1 in the afternoon. Yeah, that's how much I love sleeping. As soon as I wake up, I think what I do is drink some water and then brush my teeth. The first thing I check on my phone in the morning, I think I get pretty much all my notifications on top, but yeah, I think missed calls because I wake up pretty late. My alarms and how many do I set? I set quite a few alarms. Many alarms for different days and stuff like that. I haven't set them, but they're all here. See, I even set alarms for like 2:40 in the morning and 5 and 8. See, I do wake up early sometimes. So 8, 9:30, 9:45, 10:30, 10:40, 10:55, 11, 11:30, 12, 12:15, 12:30. See, there are like 15 minute gaps and all. Yeah, 12:40, 45, 1, 2. That's quite a few, yeah. Wow. What is my alarm tone? Shall I? How do make you hear it? I'm wondering. That is my alarm tone. Not bad at all, I think. In the morning, between drinking water and brushing my teeth, I think I drink water first. At home, tea, outside, coffee is what I like having. Well, I guess whatever time I wake up, I do listen to some sort of music. It's not a regular feature though. It's about how I'm feeling at that point. And when I do, I like to listen to, say, an acoustic version of like a song that I really like, something soft, something, sometimes instrumental. It's not very hectic. It's my skincare regime in the morning actually is pretty simple. But after I wash my face, I brush my teeth and then I wash my face, normal, regular water. And then I basically use rose water, I spray it on, and then just use like a cream, like a day cream on the face. Yeah, so basically that's about it. And if I need to, if I feel like I'm going to step out and I need to put on some makeup or something like that, then I use a moisturizing face wash and then do the rest of the routine. Days that I'm in a hurry, my go-to outfit, I think like the simplest thing to wear is either a maxi dress or a day dress for me. Alternatively, a pair of jeans and a white shirt. Do you know there are a lot of things that I'd like to do for my health, like, you know, stuff that are special, but I don't end up doing a lot of things. I think the one thing probably that I do is try and eat healthy and start my day with eggs and brown bread. I usually do not cook my own breakfast, but there are times when I've done that as well. On a usual day, my breakfast is usually eggs, brown bread, and I try to change the style of eggs a lot of times. You know, sometimes it's egg whites, sometimes it's a smart omelette, sometimes it's boiled. I love eggs, actually. I love places which also serve all day breakfast because I'm a egg freak. And brown bread, and maybe accompanied by grilled tomatoes and sausages and stuff like that. My favorite kind of breakfast is that which consists of a lot of eggs again. That, and yes, of course, there are days when I also enjoy breakfast, which is typically Indian. You know, it could be puri bhaji, it could be dosa, idli, and from where I come from Assam, we have we have different kinds of things which we have with milk. So yeah, though I try and change my food groups. That also I had heard is quite healthy, so I try and do that. And a workout regime, me, I'm the worst person for that, really. Honestly, I know a lot of people think I'm this major fitness freak. I actually am not. I try and do my walks as much as possible whenever I can. But walks end up being in the evening because I don't wake up, in the morning to follow a regime. If I am waking up early in the morning, then I'm usually rushing to work. If I had to pick between power yoga or gym, oh my god, can I pick neither? Sorry, but if it is yoga, then I'd really like to maybe stick to nice, easy, not easy, but I'm just saying, a little more relaxed form of yoga, because nothing that I would like to do for, hectic weight loss, but something that I'd like to do just to be healthy. So maybe Ashtang Yoga or maybe some other form, which is like, say, Tai Chi or something, which I've tried before. A morning regime that I'd like to follow, honestly, I think I've been talking about it throughout this little chatter, which is trying to wake up early in the morning and having a fitness regime. I haven't been able to have one yet. So guys, you just had a peek into what my mornings are like, and I'd like to know what your mornings are like. And if you like the video, please leave some comments, like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.